Welcome back to Not Too Late. I'm your host, Mark Lowney. If you're unaware, I've always had a fascination with monsters and cryptids. That's right, ever since I played Cryptids Island on the hit web game Poptropica, created by Diary of a Wimpy Kid author Jeff Kinney, I've been obsessed with the unknown. I remember one time I thought I trapped Bigfoot in my basement, but it turned out to just be that hairy guy that works at Bass Pro Shop. It was tough explaining that one to the police. Anyway, since we're nearing St. Patrick's Day, I thought it might be fun to go and find a leprechaun. So as you can see, we've set out a box of Lucky Charms as bait, so hopefully... Oh, what's this?
I'm gonna pay those guys from O'Block back tenfold.
Sir, are you a leprechaun?
Well, of course, laddie, of course I'm a leprechaun.
Well, would you like to do an interview for our show?
Well, it all depends. Can I keep this?
Yeah, sure.
Yes! I love it!
We'll be right back with that interview. And welcome back. Thank you so much for coming on the show. Would you like to state your name?
For sure. My name is Daffodil McMuffin. And I just want to say, Mark, thank you for this beautiful, beautiful portrait of my face.
Oh, you're the guy from the Lucky Charms box.
Well, sometimes they just put me in the commercials. They just kind of follow me around, kind of like candid camera.
Oh, I gotcha. Well, yeah, you're welcome, of course. And so being a leprechaun, is this like your full-time job?
Yes, I would definitely say so. A full-time job, I mean, gotta protect the gold, gotta make sure you get to the end of the rainbow. I mean, there's not much spare time left whenever you're a leprechaun.
That's really cool. So, how does, like, leprechaun society work?
For sure. So, we have the King Leprechaun, Conor McGregor. Below him would be about, you've got your aristocrats, your Graham Nortons, your Barry Keoghans. And then at the very bottom, you've got like people that are non-Irish, I don't want this to really get out, but Margaret Thatcher, dead body. We've got her in Ireland. They think that they have her in, Westminster Abbey, but no, we took her body. It's with us.
My gosh.
Yeah, it's a...
Wait, so are all celebrities leprechauns?
Oh, Irish celebrities, yeah.
Okay. But also some non-Irish celebrities too?
I don't know what you're referring to.
Well, you'll notice I'm not wearing green, so.
Mark Lowney, you have been a bad boy, Mark Lowney. You have been a bad boy.
Stop it again.
Okay, Mark Lowney.
You're doing it again.
Mark, what's happening?
Do it again.
I don't think I really know you like this. Pinch you three times.
Oh, this is again.
Four times, Mark Lowney. Gosh, you have really been bad. What are you trying to do for every article of clothing?
I'm not wearing any green. One more time.
Every article of clothing you want me to get you.
Let's move on. So, tell me, do you have to let it linger? Do you have to let it linger?
Well, Mark Lowney, it appears you have me wrapped around your finger, don't
you? That's right. One more time.
Oh, Mark, please. Mark, please stop. Please, Mark.
Just one more time. No, that's fine. So we actually have a... Oh. Boop.
Got you, Mark. I pinched on your nose.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, usually whenever you do that to an Irish person, they explode. I don't know what happened to you there.
So we actually... We have a picture, and I was curious if this was you.
Oh, no, this is not me, though. This is my my good friend.
What's his name?
Paul Mescal.
That's Paul Mescal?
Yeah, you could see Paul Mescal. See here, I must have just shaved, but you could kind of see right here. You see the little, whiskers coming out. Whiskers must have shaved. Well, you see, he's got a nose like Paul Mescal, got two eyes like Paul Mescal.
Yeah, most people have those.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, Mescal's a laddie just like the rest of us.
Right.
Yes, and he's wearing his classic Paul Mescal hat.
Why do so many leprechauns go into acting?
Well, I mean, I don't know. Apparently, we're very good at it. I mean, you've seen my stuff.
Yeah, I guess I have. I thought that was just a cartoon. I didn't realize that was.
Look at me.
True. You can't deny that resemblance.
Thank you.
So I have to ask: are you affiliated with the IRA? Any car bombs?
Well, you know, us leprechauns, from time to time, we do, you know, go and maybe plant a car bomb or two, but it's only for the greater good.
Right.
To create the one true Ireland.
Exactly.
Stop those Protestants!
Okay.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't. Let's not get political, Mark. Please. If you ask me a political question, I'm going to storm off.
Okay, I won't ask any political questions.
Thank you.
So what was your reaction to the death of Margaret Thatcher? I'm sorry.
Mark!
It's just the teleport. I have to read the teleport.
Mark, I spit on her grave, Mark. That's my reaction to it. I spit on her grave. You know, I'm actually 10% Argentinian.
You are.
See? See what I did there? That's yes in Irish.
Oh. No, that's not. That's yes in Spanish.
Oh, two Romance languages. I get them mixed up sometimes.
I don't think Irish is even a language. There's Gaelic.
What you call me?
Anyway, I don't mean any offense to you.
Mark, you're being very hostile. You got the pinch in there. You're talking about Maggie. And now, what, you're questioning my sexual orientation?
I mean, it's Gaelic is the name of a language.
Please stop saying that about me.
Okay. I mean, do you have a problem with Gaelic people?
Let's just say that Gaelic doesn't just encompass Ireland. It's also got those Scots up north, and I don't exactly have a great time with them.
That's fair enough. So, do you poop gold?
Oh, yes. Absolutely. Big logs of gold.
Really?
Yes, like, you know, like bars of gold. Shit. All shit. My shit. I poop gold.
And are there any foods or drinks that make you have to poop?
Grape Kool-Aid makes you have to poop. That Pepto-Bismol. I'm not quite sure. It's kind of a thick liquid. I don't know if you have that over here. And then generally steak frites.
Okay. Yeah. So I think I can get you. I'll get you some of those things, and maybe we can make some money, you and I.
Mark Lowney, what are you referring to? Are you what? Like a pornographic video?
No. I mean, you said you poop gold. I get you some Pepto-Bismol.
Are you trying to buy my poop, Mark Lowney?
I'm trying to get you to poop. I'm not buying your poop. I'm just you're gonna poop and I'm gonna take it.
Mark, this feels like a really weird power dynamic, but you know what? I'm kind of all for it.
Okay, well, you being all for it, what do you mean by that?
Well, I just mean, you know, I figured maybe you take some of my gold and maybe I get something in return. A little nudge, you know, a little something. Look, I feel like you're already in my debt.
I feel like
I pinched you four times.
I feel like there's been a misunderstanding. I just want money. I'm not Gaelic.
You Americans are all the same. That's it. I'm taking you to my gold.
We'll be right back. So where's the gold, man?
Oh, Mark Lowney, if you thought it'd be that simple to get me gold, you've got another thing coming.
What do I have to do?
Oh, I have a multitude of tasks for you to complete. The first one being finding a four-leaf clover.
Found this leaf in a blade of grass.
Usually I wouldn't accept this, but it's been about 3.5 hours, so it's good enough for me.
So can you show me the gold now?
Please, please, Mark Lowney. You have 3 tasks to do and you've only completed 1 of them. So are you ready for your next task?
Well, Mark, great job on the first task. On to your second. This one might be even more challenging than the first.
What do I have to do?
Faster, faster! Oh, harder, Mark, come on!
Baby swing?
It's the only thing that swing that fits me!
Mark!
Oh! Oh, hey, it's former Not Too Late casting crew member / Deep End host Alex Kozowski.
Oh, right you are, Mark Lowney. And for your final task, kill him. With your hands.
What?
I want you to kill him with your bare hands.
Really?
Do I look like I'm joking, Mark?
No, sir.
Hey, Alex.
Oh, it's Mark.
Hey, what's up, man?
Yeah,
what's
up? How are you doing?
Hey, what's up?
Yeah, I haven't seen you in a while.
Yeah, you know, it's been.
All right, cool.
Wait, what are you doing, man?
I got some bad news.
What happened?
I'm at this Leprechaun. I'm looking for gold.
Okay, that doesn't sound so bad so far.
He says I have to kill you with my bare hands.
Who? Who said that?
The Leprechaun.
I'm not seeing the Leprechaun, Mark. What?
I don't know where he went, but
have to kill me.
Yeah.
Like with your hands. With your hands.
Yeah.
I mean, is it the only way to get the gold?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, I don't want you to miss out on that, certainly. I mean, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
I appreciate that.
Yeah, you know, you've been there for, just, you know, you owe me, okay?
All right,
in the future.
All right.
Well,
yeah.
Yeah, you know, yeah.
There, Mark. You did a good thing.
Did I?
Well, I think so. But hey, none of that really matters anymore now. It's time for you to go get the gold, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Come on, follow me.
All right. So, is it here?
Mark, it's here. There she is. The old pot of gold.
That's a best of Bill Cosby record.
Well, same difference. It's got everything you want on there. Oh, remember Fat Albert?
Yeah, I thought it was the, like, real gold.
Well, Mark, you know, real gold, metaphorical gold, they're all really the same thing.
I killed a man for this.
Exactly. And now it's yours.
Do you know what Bill Cosby did?
Comedian, was in TV shows, was in movies. Overall funny guy, really.
I'm talking about more recently.
Haven't heard a lot from him since about 2016.
Oh, yeah. You should Google that.
Oh, yeah, for sure, I will. But right after I, you know, get back to Ireland, I'm gonna hold that with you. Oh. All right, gotta go do my, you know, Leprechaun duties. I'll see you later, Mark.
Okay.
Well, I may not have gotten any real gold, but at least I have friendship. Anyway, I'm Mark Lowney. This has been Not Too Late. Bye-bye.